I screwed up. I, as you can see, let some turnips spoil. I forgot all about him. Bum, ba dum, bum, 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 ba dum, ba dum. I love that they'll buy spoiled turnips, though. Ba dum, bum, 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 ba dum. But bottom, 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 bottom. Ba-dum. Bum, ba-dum, ba-dum. Bum. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, bum, ba-dum, ba-dum. Where is it? There it is. Black Cosmo. Do need black cosmos. I need lots of black cosmos, including right here. That is still loud in my headphones. It does not need to be that loud. Bum 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 ba da ba da. Hello, your local weirdo. Well, everyone's weird in this house, so that would be called, you'd have to be called your local normal. I'm doing well. How are you doing? Black tulip buds. Do I need black tulips? Probably. Just okay-ish. You should be wonderful. It's a beautiful day. At least, I don't know. Maybe where you live, it's not a beautiful day. I don't know. Black tulip buds. Oh, yeah, that would suck. I've heard there's flood warnings in places. I'm trying to remember where. Oh, well, that's unfortunate too. I remember hearing something about a tornado warning in Boston or something. I don't remember now. I'm the one who usually does the ghosting. Not on purpose. Don't mean to ghost people, I just do sometimes. Oh, yeah. Yeah, like I said, tornado was Boston area. I don't remember. I remember hearing about flooding somewhere, but I don't remember where it was. Thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. I need black tulips. So whereabouts is here for you then? Oh, okay, yeah. Other side of the continent, basically. That's definitely nowhere near Boston, nor near anywhere near me either. Is that a red tulip? That is a red tulip. Red tulip. I don't need red tulips. Purple pansy. I do need purple pansies, though. And apparently, they can go right here. I wish you could, but unfortunately, my online subscription expired, so I can't visit or have people visit my island right now. I have to pick up a new subscription. I'll probably do that tomorrow, actually. I didn't even realize, like, I haven't had my Switch on for a while. And I didn't even realize that I had let my, I knew it expired in August. I thought it was later in August, but I guess it was at the beginning of the month, so I did get the email reminding me, but like I said, I completely slipped my mind. I know I can, but I can save tax if I go to the store and buy it, so. And I need to save as much money as I can. The last time I did it directly through the shop, but I mean, I could technically go on to GameStop.ca, Canadian here, by the way. I could go on GameStop.ca and purchase one that way. Through the website, I would get it in a few minutes, but I'd have to go find my credit card. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, yeah, don't need red tulips. Gonna go get the rest of those stupid turnips that I fucking forgot about. I think it's hilarious too that it's December 9th in my game and I still don't have snow and I am on the Northern Hemisphere. True. Oh God, I forgot I still had that. I don't have any merch. Well, I probably do have merchandise, but it was just me stupidly playing around with it. I completely forgot to disable that. That's how long it's been since I streamed last. That was literally me just goofing around with the different tools and whatnot back when I first set up the stream. All right, let's get rid of these crappy turnips. Bum, ba-dum, bum. Don't run over my flowers. I have flowers everywhere. Yeah, forgot all about them. I had it. There was more. Stop it. There was more. I completely forgot all about them, and yeah, it was probably about 100,000 worth. I think I had bought at about 90 bells, approx 90, 95 bells, something like that, if I remember correctly. All about them. And now they're garbage. Let's move on to the next day. At the rate it's taking me to catch up, I'm going to be a year behind. Bump, 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 bump. Can't remember if this goes to the next day or whether I was supposed to do that before I saved. Supposed to do it. Yeah, it still says it's the 9th. Done. Done, done, done. Yeah, shit. Cup stuck to the coaster. And then I just rolled over the coaster. Damn it! Ow. Ooh. Yeah, I did a number on that. Drink's empty. Hey, Snow. Your mom almost threw out Animal Crossing the day after you bought it? How does that happen? I mean, my dad, when I was a kid, used to th say he was gonna throw out any game, M-rated game I brought home. He never did, mind you. That's mainly because he never caught me with any, except for one, finally. And he reluctantly let me keep it. Right. Like, obviously, yeah. But, like, does she, like, throw. Oh. But who throws out the cases, though? I mean, okay, so full disclosure, since if this is your first time ever seeing me stream, and if you've never watched my stuff before, I work for GameStop here in Canada, or EB Games, or whatever you want to call it. Doesn't matter. And it blows. We don't see it now. I can't remember the last time anyone traded in a 3DS game to us, but when I work when we did take 3DS and DS games regularly, and even Vita games, so many people would trade them in without the cases, and I'm like, who throws out cases? We get it occasionally with like the disc games, and that one's even weirder to me. It's like, who throws out the fucking cases? Like, that's just so stupid. I was like, people are like, oh, well, I keep all my discs in like one of those disc binder things. It's like, s I still keep the cases. Even if you did that. I don't keep any of my Switch games in the cases, but I still have all the Switch cases. Granted, I don't have that many games anymore. Most of my games are digital now, but. Camping in the snow, eh? If I don't like the game, I trade it in, but like still, like it's like I don't understand throwing out cases. It blows my mind. It'd be like when I was younger with VHS tapes. You don't throw out the case from the VHS tape and just keep the tape. Or old cassette tapes or records or CDs, DVDs, Blu-rays, all of that. Nobody does that with that stuff. At least I don't think anyone does. Why would you do it with a video game? It's the same type of media. I feel a little triggered right now. Sherb. Buddy, I bought this costume so I could play pretend, but the bugs in the floor get freaked out every time I put it on. You seem like the kind of person who can play dress up without scaring a bunch of bugs. It's playtime, bud. Sherb. Firefighter uniform. Okay, that's cool. I'm a firefighter. Okay, I'm the first person who always sits there and talks about how it's physical media is still probably better because, like, if you don't like something, obviously you can trade it in, sell it. You got options, right? Like, you don't have to be stuck with something you don't like. However, admittedly, yeah, almost my entire collection is digital. I don't own any physical games for PlayStation anymore. My entire PlayStation library is digital. I'd say, other than Lego Dimensions and Cyberpunk. My entire Xbox collection is digital. And other than Animal Crossing, Mario 3D All-Stars, and there's another one that's escaping me. My entire Switch library is digital now. My son, on the other hand, his entire Switch collection, except for Smash Brothers, is physical. We try to convince him to like trade in games that he's not playing anymore, but he's really hard to convince to part with stuff because he's autistic. But whatever, right? I'll be right back. I am gonna get another drink because my drink is empty and my throat is getting dry. So I'll be right back. All right, have fun. Enjoy your other stream and modding. I just realized though while I was gone that you can't hear the audio. So give me a s of the game. So like give me a second while I try to fix that. Okay, I know you can hear the audio now, but I can't hear it through my headphones anymore. Give me another second. Okay, I think I got it now. I think we're good. Yeah, we're good. Wasn't there a balloon passing by there when I went away? Wasn't it green also? Alright. Here we go. Shovel. Blue roses. Oh, right. I forgot I had accidentally picked that. That makes more sense. Okay. So dark and dismal. First snow day, and it's all gray and yucky out. There's the water bottle, or whatever. Message bottle. Yeah. I dug up a fossil. Ba-da-bum, ba-da-bum. Excuse me. Whitney. Goodbye, Whitney. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh! Do you see what I see? Hello, Bill. All right. Where to now? Bum bum ba da bum 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 ba da bum bum ba da bum bum ba da bum bum ba da ba da bum. Near Twig. I've only been up for 8 hours, and I feel tired already. But I haven't done as much today. I did a little bit more yesterday. I just sat around and played video games today. Thank you. Excuse me. I didn't want to talk to Sherb. But we'll talk to Sherb, I guess. Oh, nope, Sherb's sleeping. Let's leave him sleep. Yeah, we're good. Okay. Bum, bum. Huzzah. Ba-dum, bum. Ba-da-bum. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-bum. Think you'll come again. Next day. Look at all that snow! Yay, snow! Yeah, I already know how to make it. There's a bug pushing a snowball. Okay. It's a lot of flower blossoms. All right. That's a lot of flowers. And I'm guessing I don't need most of them. Let's start finding out. Cosmos, yellow cosmos. No, I don't need any yellow cosmos. So you can go here. Windflowers. I don't see any wind flowers. Lilies. Red. Don't need red. See yellow and two pinks still. Don't need yellow. Don't need pink. What else? What's next? Hyacinths. Don't need red. Don't need white. Don't need yellow. Don't need pink. Do need purple. Roses are next. White rose, don't need. That's the only rose. What's after roses? Mums. I see yellow and pink. Don't need yellow, don't need pink. Next. Pansies. I see white and yellow. Don't need yellow. Don't need white. Apparently, I didn't pick that one up. Tulip. Don't need red, don't need white. Purple. Purple, 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 purple. Moving on. Yay. Like, can you shake all the snow off the tree? That'd be cool. What we got now? Assuming that's a orange lily. Is indeed an orange lily. Do we need orange lilies? Probably not. Orange rose. Maybe? And I'm fairly certain I don't need yellow tulips either. Damn it. Right. Well, we gotta get a new shuttle anyways. Excellent. Let's sell the ones I've got. Make some space. Sold. Piece of candy. Is Bill our builder again? Probably not. I don't know what he was saying. Go in the house. Exactly. I'm sorry. course I know how to make cherry speakers. What do I look like? Some sort of rookie? Hey, guess what? I suck at catching snowflakes. What do we got? Red Cosmos. I know I don't need those. Correct, correct. Orange Cosmos. Of course not. Red windflowers. Nope. Red hyacinth. No. Black roses. Nope. Orange tulips. Yes. I never figure out who this is on the first try. The closest I came once is I had it narrowed down to two people, but I didn't know which one it would be, and I guessed wrong. But I was right in the second guess. Dusty, well-used bag, vaguely smells of those minty sports creams at Athletic. This has to be Bill. If this is not Bill, then this game's fucked, because Bill's the only super athletic villager I have. Like Bill's the one always talking about his muscles and working out and everything. So if this is not Bill's damn fucking bag. Then it's bullshit and it's always going to be the wrong person. Like, you'll never be able to guess the first time then. It's my guess. And it's just probably designed that way on purpose. So let's go see Bill. Here we go. Moment of truth. Is it Bill? Yes! Victory! Finally. Can't tell you how annoying it is. What the hell? He sunk the bobber and somehow he still got away. I call bullshit. Already checked all that. A little slow there on the draw. I know we don't need pink mums. Nope. Don't need blue pansies either. Come on now. I was hoping for something good. Nope. sea cucumber. I don't need no stinking sea cucumber. Red snapper, pretty dapper. Fuck you, fish. Alright, I think we are going to wrap this stream up. Because I am tired. Get some other stuffs rolling. Sold. That was fun.
Oh, excuse me. Hope everyone enjoyed the stream. The state of the YouTube channel, the whatever you want to call it, is up on the YouTube channel now. So you can get to that link through those links, through the link tree there. Check it out. Much appreciated, and I will be on again tomorrow sometime to do some more streaming. And God knows whatever else we're going to be doing over the next couple days. Probably not. There may. Oh, I know I said in the state of the thing, I said every day. Probably won't be one on Wednesday. I actually do have plans on Wednesday, so I am going to go see my friend Nicole, and we're going to go see a movie and go out to eat and whatever. We haven't seen each other in a couple of years, so yeah, it's gonna be fun. But yeah, that's it. I got nothing else for this stream and probably nothing else for tonight. So have a good night. Take care, and again, I will hopefully see you all very, very soon indeed as I fiddle for stuff.